Alright. Oh, Psycho Stick. I've been in the mood to listen to music today, which is nice. Although, I've primarily been in the mood to listen to P-S-Y-C-H-O-S-T. I already. P-S-Y-C-H-O-S-T-I-C-K. Psycho Stick. If you haven't heard of them, they're a comedy rock band. Great. They're great. Alright. So, hello, hello. This is Jasmine. Thank you for coming to my original soundtrack challenge stream, or if you're watching the video after this has been recorded, thank you for coming to my video. My name is Jasmine, and how this usually works is I talk about the gist of this challenge is to create a large, is to meet a particular quota of music, of creative music. So I'm trying to create 45 minutes of music in a very short span of time. And so I've condensed that down to 28 tracks, get 45 minutes out of 28 tracks. And how each stream works is I start by talking about the track of the day. After I talk about the track of the day, I mosey on over to listening to audio references. And then once I'm finished listening to audio references, I just get down and dirty. So let's go ahead and hop over. I kind of wasted the day. This is the latest I've ever started. This is the latest I've ever knowingly started. I had some work to do, but honestly, I was kind of lazy. I was kind of enjoying some downtime. This week, I got 4 pieces done in 2 days. So essentially, how I had it set up was I had 5 hours on one day, 3-hour break, then another 5 hours to create the second piece. For both days, I was able to get both pieces done in about 8 hours. But it's the fact that I did have 10 hours at my disposal. And so I think my brain's just like, kind of just wanting to chill. And I won't really get a chill day until Wednesday, kind of. Well, actually, not Wednesday. It's finishing up this week. Then I literally have next week. And then after the 21st, next Saturday, I'm done. So I have 1 more week. I literally have 1 more week. It's insane. On Monday the 23rd, because the cutoff date is the 23rd, on Monday the 23rd, I have to submit all of my files, all of my stuff to my audio mixer and master, James Hoffman. So, yeah, this is the last week. It's been heavy, man. It's been pretty heavy. So, let's go. I'm going to switch over to my browser so I can go ahead and talk about the track of the day, because right now I have 4 hours to create a piece, which includes talking about it. So my goal is to start writing at 1:30. Actually, no matter what, 1:30, I have to shut up and write. Shut up and write, write, write. Okay. Okie rokie. Ming. Drop it on down, drop it on down. Okay. Whenever I complete a piece, I bold it in my track list. But I make sure I bolded the ones I did yesterday. I did. Okay, look at this. 2 pieces left. Oh, it's been a journey, man. All right, so the piece for today is Waiting. As far as talking about, I'm going to do a little bit of background. Not going to go deep into the story, but a little bit of background. So the previous pieces we did yesterday, or the last day I had, the last time I had my stream, the 2 pieces I did were Second Pilgrimage and New Beginnings. Now, Second Pilgrimage is basically Aizu giving up all of her rights to the throne and going on a second journey, similar to the first journey where she went as a engaged woman from her home in the Stone Kingdom to the Kingdom of the Sun. This time, Aizu's first journey was for political reasons. You know, it was a political move. This second journey, Aizu's first journey was a political move, which would be solidified through marriage. This second pilgrimage is Aizu literally journeying to the person that she truly loves. So she gets a second shot at happiness in a way. And if you go to the Song of Sanction, I believe I talk about the ritual behind the song, behind the pilgrimage, the marriage pilgrimage, I guess I'll say. And the wife has all of her hair cut off, so that all the new hair that she grows is new. It's for her new life with her spouse, husband. Well, for her spouse. So Aizu embarks on a journey to go see Norm. New Beginnings is basically the piece that is a piece that, when I think of the scene it would play in, it would be of Cage and his mother, of Cage and Aizu, the queen, truly starting to bond over this trip, because Cage accompanies Aizu to go see Norm. So New Beginnings is supposed to be just, it's supposed to be not overly happy, but just positive. It's supposed to have a positive feel to it. Like a new start, essentially. Go figure. So Waiting. Now, Waiting is the piece de resistance. Waiting would be the piece that plays when Aizu and Norm finally see each other after not seeing each other for 20-something years. So it's just, it's that. It's that, that's essentially it. Trying to make sure that's exactly what. I check my story notes. I think the idea that I had started trying to flesh out was Aizu and another ending that could have happened for Norm and Aizu was Norm and Aizu agreeing to do their duty. The way I set it up prior to was that Aizu wanted to stay with Norm. She wanted to like run away and escape. She wanted to quote unquote run away and start a new life as a princess of a kingdom on a giant like cross country. If it would have been in 2019, highly televised journey from one place to the other, right? Like, it's not gonna happen. But that's what Aizu wanted to do, and Norm, you know, basically convinced her into getting married for the greater good. Aizu and Norm try to share one last moment of intimacy. They get caught. Norm gets exiled. Another idea I had was that Norm and Aizu willingly decide that they will continue out what they're doing and then try and meet each other. Actually, I'm just going to go ahead and scrap that idea before I try to think about it anymore. The scenario that I painted out earlier is the most probable one. So, Extreme Longing is a piece that plays when Aizu and Norm finally see each other after a long time. And I thought about, just now thinking about it, I don't think I'm going to listen to an audio reference for this. I think I'm going to listen back through some of the pieces I've already created. So I am going to do some audio references. I'm going to listen to older pieces, though, that I've written for this project. But I think what I might want for this is just, I don't know what I want. I definitely want intimacy. I don't want big and expansive. I definitely want small and intricate. All right, let's do some listening. Look at me. I said I had till 1:30 to get my explanations in. I'm not doing the audio references yet, so I don't want to speak too soon and jinx myself. That's a nice subtle growth, I don't know. No, that's definitely not what I want. Maybe something inspired by this, because this is the piece that plays when they realize they have that feeling. I actually really like that piece. Kind of glad I like it. So maybe something inspired by that. I kind of like that. It's intimate enough. Has some big moments. But it's more intimate than big, which is what I want. It's not going to be like this, but just hearing this aspect of Aizu, I might have the oboe. Might have to use oboe. I think I have enough. I think I'm good. Let's switch back. Okay, things I'm thinking of. I lost my grip, but I have you now. How can this be? I'm becoming my enemy. I lost my grip, but I have you now. How can this be? Something my enemy. 12-foot ninja. I could listen to more of them. My mom. If you don't know who 12-foot ninja is, it's a metal band that mixes like all sorts of genres with like djent metal. It's so tasty. It's like the best sandwich. I shall turn it. I don't even know the words. All the words. Illusion. I lost my grip, but I have you now. How can this be? I'm becoming. How can this be? I'm becoming my enemy. Oh. But I have you now. I kind of use oboe on the other track. I think oboe's played out. Oboe, flute, piccolo are played out. Those have been my solo instruments for a while. Don't want solo instruments? I know I want guzheng. I've used guzheng a lot as well. We'll have to remember, it's not about having all sorts of instruments. It's about having a particular color palette. What are you doing? Oh. I used Gamelan in the other piece, but it wasn't at the forefront. The center was at the forefront. Ding, that. I think I might want it to be just two instruments that represent Aizu and Norum. I think I want that. I guess I don't want a big grand gesture. Let's try and take this instrument from their themes. Aizu is bassoon, flute, bassoon, flute, oboe. Norum using oboe, using flute, using hold on. I don't know, I don't want too much oboe, but rather than thinking, oh no, I've used it again, am I going to use it again and bore people, I should think about its significance. Attitude, and I'm singing ood instead of ass. Ooh, yo, bro. How about take a pilgrimage? How about I do something with the melody from the journeying soul and the waiting soul and the love, just those three, and not expand on it any at all. God, I don't know. That's intimate. That's the intimate part. I'm doing a different instrument. Okay. Ideas.
Gin ideas.
Bert, I don't need you. Alright, let's save this as waiting. Now he's be slower, more intimate. You know what? Using, which was the Oboe. Mm-hmm. No metronome, actually. I'll adjust the buffering. Thank you. No, Norm was using. I can't do it on using. Pipa! Using is prominent. It's the pentatonic, it's not working out. Oh, duh. Wait. Actually, no. Yeah, duh. It's chromatic. Let's try this again. Thank you. not happening. What are you using? But the tuning isn't there. Close. Alright, try it again. Let's get over some. Thank you. Asian, there we go. Have Pipa at the end. I love just go with Pipa. Thank you. bottom. There's a buffer link so I can record in time. Trying to get a little sleepy. Thank you. a little sleepy. Sleepy, man. I might take a 5-minute nap. I was there from the beginning. I don't know what was using. It's hard. Idea. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna take a 5 minute nap really quick. I keep like dozing off, so not 5 minute, but 10 minute nap. And I know what I'll do. I'm gonna do this. Take a 10-minute Napperton. Switch this over. Illusion. I lost my grip, but I have you now. How can this be? All right. I don't feel rested at all. That didn't really help. I'll adjust the buffer length so it's not crackling. Ten more minutes. I still feel tired. 10 more minutes. Oh, I can't do that. I'm gonna have an hour left. I'll take a nap at 4. I gotta power through this. Yeah, I'm tired. I'm gonna take a nap an hour before I go to class. I actually have 2 classes. So I teach 3 today. Three classes today. Normally it's 2, but I'm mad tired. I'm pretty tired right now. Alright, just 1 hour and 30 minutes of focus. I mean, I might not get it done in 1 hour and 30 minutes, we'll see. A nap on Saturdays is a necessity, I've come to realize. Alright, let's, I'm also starting to wonder if I should go a different direction with this. I'm gonna switch back. You know what? Screw. Yeah, I'm doing it. Forget the theme. Screw that. Thank you. this seems simple, but I don't know. Also, bad instrumental relevance. Flute, keys, and oboe. I might have to scrap this idea just because it's cute. What's happening about that? Thinking about, not asleep, but I'm thinking about, what is it? Oh, I'm fine. I'm tired. Thank you for asking, Violent Sponge. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just tired. Thinking about, if I could, I thought about keeping it very intimate, but this piece from, Katanagatari is in my head. I'll play it really quick. Fucking, everything will load just in time. Yeah, for real? Come on. Should be more like that. God, that's such a beautiful piece. Ugh, I can't. So freaking beautiful. What's in it? Harp. Sorry, that needs to be a score study. I want to dissect the mess out of that beautiful piece of music. Part of me is thinking I should make this piece like intimate with three instruments. I'm thinking the whole three love thing. Kind of like this whole section, but I don't think that's necessary. This piece, I'll come back to this piece a few times, but it kind of just gives me this. When I hear it, I kind of think of this, what took you so long, you know? So maybe it should, not really, I'm thinking big, but maybe sleeping, sorry, my mic was turned, but the sweeping feeling. Again, I've been waiting for you feel from that a little bit here or there. Honestly, waiting should be a big piece. I'm waiting that I have forgotten, which should be more bittersweet. Alright, no restrictions. Scrapping my three instrument idea. Yeah, that chord I can't get in the close. Mm-hmm. Such a mood killer. And it didn't record. You can suck every... Ugh, Jesus. Didn't record a darn thing. No voices. some trills in here. Eventually.
Mm-hmm. I like this. Actually, I like this. Longer than I would like. See it down here loading up. In the meantime, thanks to those who came out. Hibu, nice to see you. Alfred and Aiton, thank you all as well for coming out and staying. This might be being sleepy. Sorry about lacking Atari, like, I'm gonna board it, I'm gonna try loading it again. No, it didn't take that long, it's a quick old scoopity scoop. That went right back to where it left off. Alright, you win. Here I am. Only took forever. Alright. And then Viola Trills. I think the effect I want, I'm not going to be able to get. Kind of like randomized trilling. There's random cacophony of trills. Why is it taking so long? Like, I have an hour. Only have an hour. I don't want the pieces that I do winding down to the end to be like lame. Still waiting for this thing to load. This is turning out to be very underwhelming. I don't think a part of me might want this, like, this meeting between them to kind of feel like home more than anything else. I think that might be my want, honestly. Thank you.
want some yellows. He goes for quite a while. I keep trying to squeeze clarinet into places. Oh, it's a clarinet. Try clarinet.
Oh, I thought I got rid of it. Ooh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect. Clarinet finally got a part. There are going to be voices in here. We can do that small. I'm gonna record voices for this. I want like a nice long gliss up, but I can't. I don't have an instrument that I can use for that, so I'm going to do voices. So no main voice parts, just support. You won't be able to hear anything happening as far as the strings, just hear me singing.
My voice is falling out. Ooh, I'm recording, didn't realize that. Switching over. I'm gonna lightly mix the vocals. Ooh, sleigh bells. What? Oh, okay. Getting close. All right, let me do this. My dear.
Oh, really? I clearly got a harmonics just to re-embed harmonics. This is why I wait for this. Come on. This thing is creeping. Right now, while I'm waiting, just screwing around on my phone. Passing the time. Right. Oh, still not done. Come on. Ugh.
That's one. I freaking love the other one. Alright, now time. It's still loading, never mind. Alright, here we go. I want to load cello, but I'm just going to wait for now. I want to see if I still have the same idea as before. What was happening? Harp is 5. In and out. Like, what is going on? Get it together. Okay, this thing's about to crash. I think this is killing my computer. I'm gonna reopen it. Alright, I don't know what's going on right now. I'm gonna close out. That's weird. Everything's loading incredibly slow. Okay. I'm gonna reopen Fruity Loops. Alright. Looking like what I created is going to be with this game. This looks like this is going to be the track. Because it's acting like I might need to shut my laptop down. I'm not doing all that, man. If I unplug anything, it's going to screw the whole... Honestly, I think it's, I'm gonna let it load, but I have, 18 minutes? I really need a nap. I have two classes after this. I'm gonna be teaching for 4 hours after this, so. I think one thing that'll help is getting rid of the trills and plagues. I'm not using the trills and plagues. Let me see something. Abort. It doesn't even load. I have to wait for it to load to delete them. Oh, fine. While we're waiting, right now I'm actually listening to some new music that I found on Twitter, so I guess we'll listen to that together while this thing freaking loads. Working.
Thank you.
gorgeous as usual. I have no idea Hollow Knight had so many different had different downloading content. I love it though. It's gone from I guess we're gonna be listening to Hollow Knight while this takes 10 years to load. Like it's gone almost 10 minutes.